You can apply a solid color background to one or more cells in a table. You can see the document has a table with multiple rows and columns. If you want to fill red color for a specific cell, place the cursor in the cell. Click on Design tab in Table Tools. Click on down arrow on Shading to see the drop-down list of colors. You can click on any color you want to fill the cell with. If you want a different color in another cell, follow the same steps to fill the cell with the color you wanted.